I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to transfer your music playlist from Spotify to YouTube Music. This is free for YouTube Premium subscribers. If you don't subscribe to YouTube Premium, there may be a cost involved. Step 1. Open the YouTube Music app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your profile picture on this screen to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in this menu. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Data on the next screen. Step 4. Tap Transfer Playlist from Other Apps. The Transfer Playlist menu opens, prompting you to tap to choose the music service you want to transfer your playlist from into YouTube Music. Step 5. Tap Spotify in this menu. The next screen will confirm that you're going to transfer your playlist from your Spotify account to your YouTube Music account and will let you know if there will be a cost to do this. Step 6. Tap Let's Start when you're ready to move forward. The next screen asks you to confirm that you want to allow Spotify to connect to the TuneMyMusic service. Step 7. Tap Agree. The next screen will show you your Spotify playlist. Make sure you tap to place a checkmark next to any playlist you want to move from your Spotify account to your YouTube Music account, and then tap Transfer to YouTube Music. A screen may pop up asking you to choose your Google account. If it does, tap to select your Google account. The next screen will ask you if you want to give the TuneMyMusic service access to your Google account. Tap Continue if you want to do that, which is required to move forward with this transfer. The transfer process will start, and you can track the progress in the progress bar at the top of the screen and for each individual playlist. You can tap to expand each playlist to see the status of moving the songs inside of that playlist over into a new playlist in YouTube Music. And to be clear, only 577 of 586 songs transferred for me. I tried digging through to see which songs didn't transfer, and I couldn't find any issues. But I can confirm that almost everything did transfer, and I was very happy with the results. You can see your migrated Spotify playlist in YouTube Music by navigating to your YouTube Music home screen and then tapping Library. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.